We take care of our island, then. Our island's gonna take care of us.
Hey, Sookie! Sorry!
Nim is a beautiful little girl who's living in this incredible wild landscape. She lives all by herself with her father, who's played by Jerry Butler.
Love you!
Love you, too!
She kind of creates this complete universe for herself that's inhabited by the characters that she loves from her books. Nim is somebody who has grown up with a great deal of solitude and yet isn't lonely. She's figured out how to let her imagination create a whole habitat for herself that feels full and complete.
Your island's already lost.
Never!
There's a lot of animals in the movie, which I really like. There's a sea lion and birds and sea turtle.
It's an animatronic turtle.
It's gonna be like really fun.
There's a real activity to who she is and to what really being a hero of your own life story is. I think that people are drawn to that sense of adventure.
Today's the day we fight for our piece of the world!
For me, it's the perfect movie.
It inspires kids to go out in the world and be curious and adventurous.
We have to defend our home with everything we got.
I can't back down now!
I took a plane, I took a helicopter, I stole a boat.
On DVD, there's a new Doolittle on call.
The president has asked to see Dr. Doolittle at the White House right away.
The president?
I call shotgun.
Now, can the White House survive a hairy situation?
I'll chew you up like an off-white athletic sock and then poop you out on the kitchen floor.
That's just gross.
Prepare for a new adventure.
Talk to me after you've had your butt sniffed by a Great Dane in a public park. Now that's hard to live down.
That's part wild.
Boy, mice, it's potty.
Part crazy.
Getting dizzy.
And all Doolittle.
People, I mean animals, chill out.
We got a big problem.
Dr. Doolittle, Tale to the Chief.
Like father, like daughter.
Now on DVD.
As a songwriter, Dave Seville was a nobody.
Let's talk about your song, Dave.
Well, as crazy as it sounds,
I hate it.
What?
Not that good.
But tonight, he's finally going to get...
Where are you, little suckers?
...his big break.
You guys, he's dead!
Gah! Chipmunks can't talk!
Oh, yeah? Check this out.
You guys sing my songs, you get to sleep here.
Awesome!
Sweet!
From 20th Century Fox, when it comes to party animals...
All right, guys. Coffee.
It doesn't get any wilder.
My life is being sabotaged by talking chipmunks.
Meet Alvin. Simon.
Who's that?
A housekeeper.
And Theodore.
I had a nightmare. Can I sleep with you?
Okay, sure, but stay on that side of the bed.
The legends are back.
You try, like my grandmother!
And bigger than ever.
All the small
check.
Ow!
Oh, yeah!
Alvin!
Alvin and the Chipmunks.
You know, this is nice. Just two friends hanging out. No pressure, nothing weird.
Chicka-wow-wow, tell her she completes you!
Get out!
I'm waiting for the rinse cycle.
Yeah.